Be wary, champions. My vault is many things, but harmless is not one of them. These whelplings perceive anyone not of my blood as a threat. Their gaze pierces all. If they see you, all nearby creatures are waiting to purge you from the vault. Thunder flames have been delving into my vault. They do not understand the dangers within, nor the powers they meddle with. Once, my beloved Malagos gifted me with arcane seeds. I planted them here. A little garden from him. It looks as though it has grown wild over the years. I will need you to prune it. flame here. Come, this way. The location of my vault was chosen to harness and make use of this powerful ley line. While a marvel to behold, I am unsure of what effects it will have on your mortal form. Do be on the lookout for the growth of extra appendages. Translocation. Since the majority of the vault's caretakers are flightless, I incorporated a means of safe travel via these tomes. Thought of her before I left. This door, I sense a breach behind it. The sundered flame must be this way.
Tear this place apart if you have to. I will expose whatever secrets she locked away.
Delash was not close to finding secrets. Consequences.
Did she send you? Enough! Freeze! Her secrets will be mine! Now you will pay!
Oh. Oh no.
Mother! My agony!
Wild magic was dangerous, but he meddled with it anyway. By the time we found him, we could not stop the growth.